Good afternoon, everyone. I'm here in Teatro Regio Torino to conduct a production of Lucia di Lammermoor. That's why I cannot be there, but I wanted to express all my gratitude to the jury for the Conductor Award of the International Opera Award 2016. And of course, I'm happy, but this award makes me feel even more the responsibility to continue in my conducting career and try to achieve always the quality I would like really to present to the audience all over the world. Thanks, everybody.